So this is what we call a care package, and we're about to see what is in this one. Basically, these are packages that are sometimes mailed by complete strangers and organizations to random soldiers who are deployed overseas, and there is no telling what you may find in each one. So far, I have received about 5 of these during my current deployment. And this one just arrived today from California from someone named Louis. And Louis also sent packages to at least 15 other soldiers in my brigade. So to Louis of California, thank you very much. So versions of care packages go back to at least Roman times, with at least one record existing of Egyptians using the ancient Roman version of FedEx, which they called the Cursus Publicus, to mail packages to Egyptian soldiers in the Roman army who were stationed all the way in Dacia, which is in present-day Romania. So let's see what is in this package from Louis.